Hey, Marksman, how good is the new division? Is it worth using? Is it decent? Is it helpful? Is it better than this? Is it better than that? Here's your answer, boys. Here it is. The Resistance division is extremely, extremely niche. I don't want to pronounce that. I don't really care. It's good in maps like this. Winter Carrington or a Carrington type map. Something that's close enough range that you can block out a lot of people's radars easily, because they tend to gravitate toward the middle of the map or one area. And it's also when they're close range to you. If they're maps like, you know, Gustav Cannon, people gravitate toward the cannon. Not very useful, because there's still a shitload of very long range lines of sight you're going to get shot from. It has to be something that's close range, where everyone tends to gravitate, to be a very useful division, in my opinion. Because the main value of the division comes in the close range with Scrambler and with your sixth sense ability, the last one you unlock at level 4. And the Scrambler honestly isn't very helpful. It's actually better to like not have that. I would say it's, if they could turn that off, or you had an ability to turn that off, I would do that. Because Scrambler kind of works like sixth sense for people who aren't even using the division. It gives away your position. You see your minimap is being scrambled, you know that somebody's within like 10 feet of you and has Resistance division on. They're going to challenge you, they're going to try to find you and kill you. It's very easy. It's why nobody used Scrambler in Modern Warfare 3. It just gave away your position. The only real value came with Scrambler Pro, which made it so explosions like Bouncing Bettys and stuff had a longer delay on them. Looks like it's lasered by the Orso. Holy shit. That was a nasty little shot with the Orso. I'm using the Orso as well, by the way, the new SMG that came out in the game. Grip and Quick Draw on it? I don't really know. I think Grip and Quick Draw. I've been messing with classes, testing them out. But I decided that I'd make a video over the Resistance division as we prestige at this game and we unlock the new pistol, along with the fact that I've just been using it quite a bit. Used it in respawn, used it in S&D, and for the most part, I would say that you're better off using the three primaries of S&D for division-wise, which is Mountain, Airborne, and Infantry, depending on if you use a rifle, SMG, or a sniper. If you use a sniper, you always use Mountain. If you use a rifle, sometimes you use Mountain. A lot of times you use Infantry with Inconspicuous. And if you're using SMGs to rush, you always use Airborne with Inconspicuous, because those are just better. Those divisions offer much more value with S&D by breaking the timing or giving you strafe speed or letting you hold your breath with snipers or making you completely dead silent, all of which are good things. Like I mentioned in this game or in this video here, the Scrambler type thing just gives away your position. Sixth Sense is kind of valuable, but usually you're not going to have a quick enough time to react. It's kind of similar like using that ability that I mentioned before. Why did my phone just go off? Instincts, if you guys remember the video over that, where your screen turns yellow if somebody's looking at you that you don't know about. Very similar ability, Sixth Sense, except it isn't as long of range. Either way, if somebody's close range to you, you don't have a lot of time to react. It's, you have to really know where they are instantly and be able to turn. That's why it's decent on a map like this. There aren't very many ways to come at me, just a few stairwells pretty much, so I can find them pretty quickly. But a lot of maps aren't like that. Most maps aren't like that. I would say actually every fucking map in the game isn't like that. Except here's the kicker. The new Resistance DLC comes out in 5 days on the 30th. With the new maps, and they have pitched those maps as being close range, shotgun style, run and gun type maps. Now, I don't like the whole shotgun thing, but if maps are like that, and similar, more similar to Carrington in terms of how far you are from your enemy, this might become a better division, but as it stands right now without that stuff, it's not that great. If you're playing S&D, like I said, you use the three primary of Mountain, Airborne, and Infantry. And if you're playing Respawn, a lot of people are going to use Infantry for the strafe speed, Mountain because they don't appear on radar, which is very helpful. Or they're going to be using Armored if you're playing like Domination or War. Or you're probably using Airborne plus Hunker. Either way, you want to be able to get to the objective quickly while also being able to soak up grenade damage because people spam grenades. This division just doesn't add everything that you need. It's not bad, but the pistol tack knife is pretty much useless. We don't care about that, right? Unless you're a knifer, then okay, I see the value in this class for you, but most people aren't doing that, so it's not useful. The second part of adding Scrambler, okay, that's, you know, that's something, but again, like I mentioned, it kind of gives away your position. It's not that helpful. The additional pistol attachment and swap weapons quicker. I mean, you can do it for some cheesy strats, but overall effective tryhardness, like how good it is, not very. Not many people are going to be using their pistol against you. They're going to have their PPSH out or their bar. One of the more annoying weapons in the game. And then the last one, which is the sixth sensibility minimap indicator in the direction of close hostiles. That's useful, but since most maps don't actually get you close range to people, and because you have Scrambler that gives away your position at the same distance that your sixth sensibility kicks in, it becomes kind of null and void. You're giving away your position, but you find out where they are, and it's not useful on most maps because they're just not very close range. So, out of 10, you know, mountain abilities like a 9 or 10, airborne's like a 9 or 10, armored's like a 7 or 8. I would say this division resistance is probably like a 6 or a 7 in terms of usefulness and overall value. It has a few niche areas where it can be helpful, but most of the time you're going to be wishing that you just had a different division on that's more effective for your class. The Orso, case in point, I'd rather have Airborne on to be able to rush quicker and break the timing of players rather than just being able to get to the middle at the right time. Barely, and still get killed. I died in one of the rounds, like the third round, because I got into the middle so late the PPSH guy was already there holding left trigger. I got punished for it. So, yeah. I mean, there are much better abilities or much better divisions to use currently. If they changed the division around, which could be interesting, they took away Scrambler and added something different. Maybe, you can't do Silent Footsteps. I'm going to say it's kind of like a ninja class with pistols, but you can't do that because Mountain class is already that. If you added something else, it could become better overall and took away Scrambler, but I don't see them doing that. I think Scrambler is useful for some people, maybe in respawn, but I haven't seen a value of it personally. We're going to prestige this right here. We unlocked the basic training Shifty as well. I should have mentioned that, sorry. Shifty is the final basic training you get when you prestige the division. It gives you an additional pistol attachment and unlimited pistol ammo, which also gives you a little bonus clip here thing with pistol magazine is always full when you switch to it, which is kind of cool. Like I said, it offers some circumstances to do a little tricks with your pistols and do a fun game here and there. I appreciate that. I like that a lot, actually. But that's just a basic training. So once you prestige your division, you don't ever have to use it again, which I probably won't until I have to get level 4 for something. But yeah, they need to change the division if they want to make it more useful because the other divisions are just so good. One of the ways to make it better would probably be to add like a sound whoring style. I really don't want that though. I don't want sound whoring in this game. So that's just an idea, but it's a very bad one. It's just an example. You need something else though to make that division much better overall. That's what I'm trying to say though. The other divisions in the game are just too good for what they're used in to make the resistance one a highly sought after choice. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this was enlightening. I hope it helped out. I will see you guys next time tomorrow. We're going to rock with the new pistol and mess around with that. And until then, goodbye.